At one point, the iPhone got so big in China that for the iPhone 4 release, there were people causing riots outside of Apple stores, even though the iPhone 4 was already sold out. As a result, Apple had to close the store for the rest of the day and tell the remaining 1,000 customers that they could order the iPhone 4 online. However, after 2010, the Apple started to decline slowly in popularity among Chinese consumers. But it's not for the reason that people may think. While innovation for the iPhone had gotten worse, that's not the reason why the iPhone's popularity in China had declined. iPhone's popularity in China had declined because Apple had failed to do the simple things, like offer warranty for repairs in case your phone gets broken. In fact, in China, there was a 2-week media campaign focusing on Apple's repair policies. This is according to bbc.co.uk. The Chinese customers are complaining that Apple needs to improve their warranty information. They're accusing Apple of failing to offer new replacements if iPhone needs major repairs during a 1-year warranty. Even though Apple CEO Tim Cook offered an apology for this recent controversy and said that Apple will enhance their communication with Chinese customers, this has still rubbed Chinese customers the wrong way because China is currently the second largest market for Apple. It has more than 17,000 outlets for selling Apple products. This is one of the reasons why Apple, from the first quarter to the second quarter of 2012, suffered a 28% decrease in revenue. It went from 7.9 billion in the first quarter to 5.7 billion in the second quarter.